So
here we are. We're off the Zepho.
We were totally not on Dathomir.
You must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. You must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The law left for Cal. Nothing else?
What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Good. No.
But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
Cool.
Thought you hated it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, I'll see if I can find any.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
So... you have now mini mission to find seeds to plant in the terrarium.
Yep. Hey, look, we're at the story thing. Yeah.
A storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering. With
and it swings.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm.
It's one.
Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Landing.
Couple bugs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Unless the wind picks up.
Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky.
I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and Zepho, those who will get to stopping the Empire.
No, you won't.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them. Hang on.
I'm gonna skip through the story mode, right?
No.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's a stormtrooper.
Watch out, BD.
Around. You can't dig around and see their bodies?
No.
What's he saying?
He's scanning it.
Cal, can you hear me?
Now you have comms.
They found Zepho.
If they were following the mantis, we should have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into
there. There's a staff there. Baton. Can pick it up?
No. It's so uncivilized.
But you remember, just cut it open, it said. Did you even read the words?
Fun.
R us? Oh, shoot.
Let's get it.
Good job.
Wait. Go to the right.
What? Oh, there's three. There, it's done. They're all dead.
Hey, well, let them scan something.
You already scanned one of them.
This is the roof?
Yep. Oh, cool. There's actual stormtroopers here.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something.
Oh. 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 Oh.
So, is this level easier?
Yep. Yep.
Huh?
Yep, there's only one problem that I've found so far.
What?
In this level. Where's the way to save? Yeah, I have one gripe with this game so far. Where's the auto-saving in levels? There's no way just in levels that...
Next, you'll come across a running turbine. Slow the turbine down, and when it's close enough to you, jump on.
Yeah, I can.
You did that?
Wait. That's the first level.
Head out of the cave and continue forward to eventually you're on the roof of the hangar from earlier. Head down the stairs and you can unlock the door, which gives you easy access to the Mantis. With the door unlocked, head up to the hill and you'll run into stormtroopers. Dispatch them and you'll head into the abandoned Zepho village. Kill any troopers that stand in your way. Keep to the rooftops and eventually you'll find your way to the meditation circle.
Okay, baby one, you can scan it.
Thanks, baby one.
Taking it. Just do it. Just look through it.
Did you find something, BD1?
Do admit it. Cool. Oh, yay!
I'd use your skill point.
I have to go to a meditation point. Go. Die. I got a lot of stress relief. Bull crap. Okay.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Okay, where's the control? Alright, I'm back.
This will be an easy win.
No, it won't. Except you don't match with the force, bitch. I'm guessing this is where.
Where are you taking?
vampires forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Eviction. Alright. How do I get to it? How do I get to it? Get off my way. No one find shortcut.
Hey now.
Or just go in there.
What did we find?
Oh! Here we go! Go, 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 gadget, go! Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Pretty much damn it. Come on, shoot me! Suckers. Awesome. That was my voice cracked. Oh no, I'm saving you assholes. Well, too late. I'm gonna spend my token. Yay! How do I do it? Why? Okay, I can do that. Hey, buddy! You can take me now. Well, you did all your life.
Slice
this? Slice what?
Sorry about your stopping. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave.
Oh, this. Oh. Great. Oh, God. I have to pee.
Are you breezing through it now?
Yeah. Finally got to one.
Oh, I was gonna say it. I know where it's at now, Jackson.
Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, thank God. I was so much better. Turbine facility. I guess that doesn't work out. Oh, cool, lights. Lights. Oh, come on! First of all, I hate you. Wish you died. Third of all, I hate this loading time. Just hate it. At least I cooled off for a couple of minutes. Hey, light up. What the? Oh, I didn't even notice that chest. Open this chest.
Come back here.
Wait, there's...
What was in there?
And I'm going back. There's so much to explore here. On this planet. with these people. Yes. Jump, jump, jump. Alright, what's this? Fuck you. Okay, never do that again. I now know this. Never do that again. That sucks. Must go. Come on!
Can't parry, right?
I have this new move.
Parry is the easiest one with the saber in your hand. If you're gonna have it out, use it. Don't be reliant on the force. Use your skill with the saber. Did you get that new copper one? Piece of copper. Why not? It was in that cave you just ran out of. Up over here on the left.
Hey, Dad. How do you run out of force? Why do Jedi games keep making force meters?
Hold on. It's okay. You're being force dependent. Hey, isn't there supposed to read something there?
No, that turned on the lights.
Oh, okay. No, there's a difference between being slow down, just let it do it itself.
That is a completely normal part of this universe.
Force works. How many points do you have?
I already used up my 1 point.
If you would have been opening the boxes and discovering the stuff, you earn 2 points in the video that we watched. Just by having them open boxes. The more stuff you discover, the more points you earn.
And the more enemies I kill, the more points I earn.
Keep running through them like you don't need to.
Dad, it's not my fault.
The box.
It's not. I didn't create the Force Unleashed one where you could easily run away from every enemy.
No, I get it. But there's no point in comparing something. Period. This is what the reality is right now. Not a game from 15 years ago. What?
the majestic Star Wars mountain goat.
Let him scan it.
Okay, fine, there.
What's this?
Harry, oh yeah, get him in there. Harry,
got it. Got it.
Rocket guy over there. Cannot parry rockets.
Oh no. Gameplay.
Wait, he's got a scan. Parry, parry, parry. Just stay there and parry.
Parry.
You're the one that likes to get killed and respawn. And have a loading screen.
Hey! You're gonna need to be. There we go. I did it. Yeah.
On the left.
Oh.
I can't push it.
Oh. But hey.
Probably need to slice into this. BD1, over here.
And on BB1. BD1.
You know what this does though is this respawns them.
So I'm just gonna.
You have no points.
Nope. I'm just gonna rest, then leave. Now look at me! I did it. It's me. What the? Nope.
I don't remember none of this.
I'll be back.
attack him.
Do it.
Harry, use the force.
That's how we take him out.
You know what to do. You're just not doing it.
Well, at least,
But resting even brings the monsters back, not just the troopers. I thought it was just the troopers because you jumped right into the two rats.
Yeah, I was trying to kill them at the same spot where I killed them last.
No, I know.
And also, I think I killed them separately.
You didn't need to, you could have just went after the gunner. You didn't need to jump down.
There was a console that I could slice into.
Well, I know, but you could have just parried his bullets forward.
Hey, look! Look! Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Oh.
Parry.
I'm just gonna kill these ones right here.
He can't handle fighting us.
Don't.
Engaging in pursuit. Jedi!
Nope. It's a Jedi. I don't see a Jedi here. Have you seen a Jedi? Oh.
Hey.
What's in there?
Hey, turn around.
Oh! What's in here? Oh, where I need to go, so I don't need to go here right now.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Left.
I'm just gonna meditate so none of the enemies come back. Oh, wait.
I would do that one. That's what you want to do?
BX.
Go to the other, look at the other one.
I can't.
Oh. I would have done the running slash, because that's what you do is run. Now you'd be able to hit it with your sword. But you choose the wrong one. Hopefully you'll get points on this. Parry.
You aren't so smooth.
Near are you.
So you're eventually going to go up there and then zip line down to get to your ship to leave.
Oh.
No, turn around. Go up the hill.
Oh.
Harry. Can't parry when you're underneath.
Done.
Hey, wait. Look around to your right.
Good eye.
Elemental lightsaber sleeve.
Hmm.
You have to drop down, yeah.
So, in the gameplay footage and stuff, we meet up with Saw Gerrera from Rogue One. And I'm wondering how our mission to find this holocron lines up with this guy's.
I don't wanna know. Oh yeah. Shortcut it. Turn around. Turn around. Left. Climb that rope you just... Oh, jeez.
Okay, Morty.
Well, I mean, the rats almost got you.
Finally, we're making progress on this level. Hey, Dad. You gotta shove the force way up inside your butt. Totally no one hear that.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Huh.
Hey, left, left, left. There's a box somewhere I saw him open. Go to the right. I'm gonna walk around the whole room. And I saw him open up another box, I believe. No, go through. Might be back here.
Oh. Can I
spot it? Not look good.
That box. There.
It's been a while since I had a boss. I'm just telling you that.
Well, this one's just recon. And they just said it was a small outpost of stormtroopers there protecting the technology.
That project thing sounds really interesting. Like Operation Cinder and stuff from Battlefront 2.
Well, every operation's got to have a code name. Augers. Just like Simone. Digger. That's the name for a drill. It was an auger. Turn around. Turn. Yeah.
What are you doing down there?
Suck.
I thought he got him with that rock at first.
Well, these guys are really tough. How do you like my orange lightsaber?
I like it. I was here when you built it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now we have a new elemental guard for it. You don't have to press it anymore?
No. He was making a joke.
Don't get him! Understood.
Perry.
I'm after it.
Oh,
that box right there. I knew there was one on the left.
I'll go in there in a couple of minutes. I'll explore around in here some more. I'm done exploring.
Nice.
I had a PTSD flashback to... Remember, there was a Sonic Unleashed video that we did?
Mm-hmm.
Where... I slipped on some ice when Aunt Charlotte came in and talked to me on the phone.
Mm.
Aunt Charlotte, I know what you did to that magazine.
Oh, yeah?
It had Star Wars this game on it.
Mm.
I think I told you that. We still have pictures of it. It's just that it can never be replaced.
Yep.
Go, go, go!
Oh, jeez.
Go, 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 go. Bad timing.
No, to the left. Get back in there. No, look over here to your right. That wall, I thought. Maybe it's out there.
Nope.
Whew. No, if you slow it down, looks like you could jump up. No. Yeah. Cool.
It's coming. Oh, wait. Wall crunk.
No. Go, go.
Done.
Oh, you got it.
Done. What?
Wait.
How? How did they pinpoint my location? I was in a cave. And do not tell me that research facility just so happened to have like a little bug droid up there. Just up there for some reason.
I'm not gonna tell you none of that, just keep playing.
Thanks.
Hut. No, you're not.
BD-1?
At least I was there.
No, you were right there. Right there. That was the very end of the stage, I think. I mean, getting the stormtrooper flurry was like a boss, kind of. I think because you've discovered everything, I think, in this level.
No. No. It probably... Because I remember it saying there was 45 chests in this one stage.
You ran by lots. We're not going to come into just some random room with 100 Scrooge McDuck chests in there.
Yes, he did. Well, yeah, you're really bad shots. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure I can dodge him. Okay, that was bad.
Do the kick. BXY or BX.
Done.
Gotta learn to parry. I understand, but it's frustrating. But when they're swinging like this, it's a big animation. That the force is not gonna stop it. Because certain ones of those hits go through
but
a
Dad,
parry. Go through a parry too.
But Dad, you have to keep telling me to use the force.
No, may the force be with you to guide you in the choices you need to choose.
Sure you will. Yes! Owned.
Good job.
Oh, cool.
Mantis has a new paint job.
Try.
Hey, see if you can read that sign. No, him, not you.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
I used one of my elves.
I didn't mean for you to do that. I wanted you to have see him scan it. I didn't mean.
I was trying to press the scan button, but I failed, and I accidentally pressed the middle.
Whoa.
Oh! Rat hole.
Another one. Turn around.
Look at the size of that thing. Wedge Antilles. Examine.
That's interesting.
Yeah. Right track. Something we're standing on. Very interesting. Dad.
Look up.
What's up? Hey, Dad. What's up? Do you get the joke? Because you told me to look up.
Well, yeah, I get it. Now you're in the Jedi tomb. Or whatever.
Oh, wait. No, I think I remember this.
That's behind that wall? Let him scan that.
No, it's the same thing that happened with...
Can't get through.
Yep. Because you don't have the Jedi push.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there.
One point. Hold on. Go to left. Left.
The meditation thing.
No. Oh, okay. Never mind. Where's the push?
The push. Hey, look. We got survival skills. That's interesting.
Hold on. Oh, cat. Hold on. Go back.
Superior blocking.
What does this one eventually do?
It empowers you slowly.
For a longer duration. So I would do the running slash.
Oh!
Oh, look at all those goats. Hold on.
I'll do my best.
You didn't even look around.